testimony. And it's titled Ministry. And I'm not talking about church, because anybody can go to church. But it takes a spirit-filled person to really love, be nice, and represent the Father. Listen.
You have ministry within ministry. Can't say you love God and act like enemies. How can we worship it on this malice in the heart? I wonder how that feels to see his children with fire.
Verse 1, listen. We dress up everywhere in church, shout out around anger, and in a room we greet each other, praise the Lord. But the truth be